In this short video, I will show you how to create a shortcut key on your Windows to mute and unmute your speakers. It can also be a headphone. And also, we will be creating an icon on your desktop. When you double click on it, it would also mute and unmute in an instance. If you're not a big fan of using keyboard, that would be a good alternative. Let's get started.
The first thing we need to do is to go to this website. I will provide the link in the description, and then we need to download the file. Click on the first link, which is used for Windows 10. And after scrolling all the way down, you see here download options based on whether you're 64 or 32 bit. Click on the link to download. Mine is 64, so I click on the 64 bit. A zip file is downloaded. First, let's right click and create a new folder. And then drag and drop into that new folder. Open the new folder, right click on it, extract it here. Now if you double click on it, you should be able to run it. As you can see, it has detected different that use sound. And now we have to identify the speaker that we want to mute. I have a lot of speakers, so you need to look for your speaker, and the type should be a device. And then you can see here device name, high definition audio device. And if you click on your sound and the speakers, you can see here the name is also the same, matches high definition audio device. And I got a few more, so the name match, that means this is the speaker that if you want to mute, but you can also do the other ones as you wish. So what you got to do now is to right click on it and then click on create desktop shortcut. In here you have many options, but if you want to mute or a mute and unmute switch, which I think is a better option, just click on it and then it will ask you, do you want to create a desktop shortcut keys for a selected item? Say yes. And if you look at the desktop, now we got this shortcut key added on, so you can now close this program. Now if I double click on it, you saw here it got muted, and if I double click again, it got unmuted. And to create a proper shortcut key, right click on it and then click on properties, and then in the shortcut key you can add anything you want, but I would add M. So if I press M here, it will create a shortcut key using Control plus Alt plus M. Click on apply, click on OK, and now you can see it is unmuted. So if I press Control Alt and M, it mutes the speaker. And if I press again Alt, Control and M, it unmutes it. I can do the same as I said earlier by double clicking. When you press the shortcut keys such as Control Alt M, the reaction is not as quick. But when you click on the shortcut key, it reacts much quicker.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left, and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.